Here's how to remove your press-on nails. Grab a bowl and fill it up with warm water. Add any oil of your choice. I'm using olive oil. Next, add hand soap, mix it up, and soak your nails for at least 10 minutes. Then gently lift the sides of each nail and peel the nail off. If it doesn't come off easily like this, soak them a little longer and try again. Buff off the excess glue, wipe with alcohol, and don't forget to apply cuticle oil on your cuticles and your nails, and you're ready for the next set.